Which way do you want us to do this one?
Thank you. Sure.
Give me the belt one. Okay.
Students have been coming in more than anybody else and put more so much time, so much effort into his craft of Jiu Jitsu. I think Danny is one of the most beautiful kids I know. I love this guy. And I think that he is a perfect representation of what a high Jiu Jitsu student ought to be, okay? Both as a person, and technically, as we can see right there, everything about you, man. I'm so happy, I'm so proud, and I'm very honored. We don't need him. We don't need a Shark Tank. We know Danny can grapple. We know he can choke people out, and we know he can do hold his own on the mats. So without further ado, Danny boy, I am presenting you, my man, with your super well-deserved purple belt.
Yeah.